Steeplechasing requires great stamina from racehorses. In the Irish Grand National, the horses run a distance of 5.8 kilometres, ending with an uphill race to the finish. The final winner of the 1997 race was the 11-year-old veteran Mudahim, ridden by Jason Tittly.